Oh, he's coming back. Quick, quick. He's going fast. There he is. There he is.
The weapons storage area was built in the Cold War inside a former RAF base that was used by the United States Air Force. It was to secretly store nuclear and conventional weapons inside hardened bunkers. It was heavily fortified with three layers of fencing, razor wire, a vehicle barrier, two gates, hardened guardhouse and tower. The site has been abandoned for over 27 years. We go in to document the location before it's too far gone. Let's go, folks.
See bits over there, folks. Goes all the way down bunkers, like the ones we see a while ago. Again, what we've got in radiation. 12 counts per minute. Right, so this is a corner, folks. Outer fence, and you've got the inner fence in there. And there's more bunkers over there. It's got another fence as well.
You can understand where I am. You can see the width of the nomads there. Back in the day, that would have been clear. And you'd see people crossing it.
Yeah. This is great. Hopefully we can get the drone up. I just want to see it from the air. But yeah, the no man's land between them. But you can see there, look. That is razor wire, isn't it?
Yeah.
Proper, like the stuff you'd see in like US prisons.
That fence is newer. Look, you've got the old fence there, because there's a double fence there. It just stops.
Right.
And then this new fence comes along. So I wonder if you used to be able to come up here into this bit, into the
no-man's land. Yeah, it's true. Just keep walking around, see what we can see. Wow, little marker, Ministry of Defence. Take it, well, that's what it means. Golden gems. Right, from this point, folks, we can see quite clearly one of the bunkers there. Ammo bunkers, bomb bunkers. Doesn't look like it's got a door, though. Looks like the door's been taken off. Right. In the distance there, folks, got the drone ready to pop. There's a helicopter. Don't know what's happening there. This is not an active base anymore. It's not a runway. Planes don't come in to land here.
That's probably just a helicopter.
So I'm not taking the drone up until it's taken off. What do you reckon?
What's that? That's a tree.
God damn it, folks, you can't do nothing, can you? You can actually camp here. Look at that razor wire. Bloody hell, that's lethal. That is proper when it was Cold War. Yeah, I think that's what they use in American prisons.
What size the cable ties on?
So we're having a look in here because it's open, folks. No problems. Alright, where do you want to go first? What?
There is tracks around here.
Oh, here we go, folks. Look at this. Looks different being here. There's another pole there. I don't know what that is.
Look at that. Hang on. I'm ticking.
Yeah, Chris has got the Geiger counter. Wow. And the blast protection wall. To stop. Yeah, a lot of stuff's been stripped, the doors are gone, the electronics. Wow! Hello.
That's big.
That is big. Christ, folks. Yeah. No radiation in there. Got a hook up there.
That goes around to that
fence there. Do you reckon there'd be a hole in it?
The fence stops there. Should we do it?
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah. I'm looking at those bunkers in the distance over there as well. If that helicopter comes over. Bloody hell, folks, what is it? Yeah, let's go. We're in no man's land.
That's not like a vehicle still driving.
Yeah. That sounds like a Chinook. Bloody hell. There it is. Helicopters, folks. Hopefully not for us. Is it a size? Christ, come out of there. What's the guy count say? Of course it's deep underground, folks. 15, that's normal, isn't it?
Is there someone to look at the other car?
There is. Section 10, section 12, all the way along. Hey, it's a security if I'm graded. So what do you recommend? Here it is, folks. Yeah, this is all, that goes right, this right back here. This site goes that way. All happens, isn't it? Yeah, I see that. Thank you.
handwriting there. Yeah.
I don't know, it depends what they're looking for. Bloody hell, will it... Oh right, yeah, the old counts for the... Yeah, look, it's what Chris was on about, yeah, writing. It's been painted over.
You what?
There's nothing that way, is there?
No, that's just the fence. There's more goes over that way to the other bunkers over there.
So I'll go back to where we were. And we go down that way, shall we? Do that one up to the other fence, stealthily.
That helicopter?
That is just going to be flying round and round and round, obviously, because they're training. It's hours in the air, isn't it? Counts as training.
Is it?
Yeah.
Should we just let it go around once again and see what happens? God's sake, what the f*** off?
It
is. It's there.
It's not close to real life.
Yeah. Right, that's just gone now, isn't he?
What do you reckon?
Make a break for it, folks. Got to quickly film that. Is it? Yeah. Quick, quick, he's going fast. He's seen us, I think. Look. The thing about them is they can actually land here.
What's this?
It's all out of the bunkers and that, isn't it? What do you reckon?
What's that?
What's that? Detonator wire, isn't it?
I think it's communication, isn't it?
What did you hear that?
Right, why is going that
way? Can you hear someone talking?
What?
I thought I could hear someone talk. That's the old folks.
About three times, and then they've gone that way, now they're going that way.
Right.
It's just training, got me.
Definitely. Some golden gems here, folks. Asbestos warnings. Fuse boxes have got asbestos in.
Third bunker down's open.
Right. Wow. Oh yeah, like nuclear bunker. Do you reckon that's the asbestos?
No.
God, that's a big vent. I reckon the walls could be asbestos though. Fire resistant, isn't it?
I think it's that spiral stuff, isn't it? Look at the lights.
Classics, aren't they?
Yeah.
And you got the walkway either side, right? Still the ammunition, telecom equipment.
Phone
yeah,
phone
might have, yeah. There's one of us.
Emergencies.
Copper's been cut. God, the count is going up, isn't it?
16, 17.
Let's go deep down into here and see what happens.
14.
It's got to go down, isn't it?
You're more concerned if it went up. 16. Oh,
well.
Good thing,
isn't it? Meshing on it. Nothing. Pole thing there, look. They're lampposts, aren't they?
Most of these will padlock
tarps, so they're still used. We try and get in that building over there.
Yeah. Two more bunkers this way.
Yeah.
Let's do these and drop down that way.
Yeah, massive, isn't it? That is, look, different lights again. What is it?
Only just notice quite how much you can see. From the faintest line and the other one. There's another one like this up there.
Yeah, well, we're not going up that far.
I'm not sure it's worth walking all the way up there just to see another one of these, because it's all the same view of that.
Yeah. That's the blast protection. Going to try and have a look at these buildings then.
No, it's got glass wall at the back as well.
Do you reckon the entrance is that side then?
I don't
know.
How's the old
lights
quick?
Oh yeah. That's where we need to go.
Over here.
Oh, they're old ones, aren't they?
They're on straight up telegraph poles.
Yeah. See, it's not an active part of the base anymore because you've got all these lights that are just chucked on telegraph poles. That's crazy.
Right.
Yeah.
They started ripping this place apart. Look, they ripped all the doors off to get the equipment out.
Yeah, sad. Look at this stuff in here. For a minute, wasn't it?
Oh. Decommissioning, isn't it? That's cool.
Watch what you're standing on.
On the
fourth floor.
Look at that, inner personnel gate, inner vehicle gate, out personnel gate. There's timers, look.
Man, isn't it? Again, look at all the cables.
1989. It's a bit clicking away, isn't it?
It is. Door's open.
Oh, look at that.
What is that?
drinking, isn't it?
Look. Never shut the door, folks.
Emergency power supply is what we've got here.
Look at the light.
Yeah.
The glow.
It's a battery rack.
Battery racks, yeah. Look. No smoking, no naked lights. What's around the back of it? Back's come off as well.
Look at all these buttons here. Look.
Is there a date on that?
Bypass maintenance.
Better turn it off, folks, eh? So this was obviously some sort of ventilation bit, like that.
So is that being smashed through to steal the batteries, or do you reckon there's some vent equipment in there? It's been stripped for scrap, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm just trying to find a hole in that fence.
Hurry up, again.
What?
Look.
Oh, yeah. The wires that cut off us. Cut off fuel supply and spray CO2. That's mad. You see what I'm saying, folks? It's in that nuclear bunker. That's right. Emergency button. Bang. Push that. It releases that, and it cuts off the power. Fuel and spray CO2 if it's attached.
Jesus, folks. Last one.
Should we put that on them? Wow, that's bulletproof.
Now you can get up the top. Look at the thickness that does.
Christ, I don't know if you can see that, folks, but that's super, super thick.
I would say.
That's an outside.
That's 2 inches, what do you reckon, 2 inches?
Two more? Inches of bulletproof glass.
You can see it's bulletproof glass because it's been shot at. Look at that. Ammo.
Whoa.
And you've got that still.
To pass your weapons through. That's what, that is to pass firearms through, yeah. Before you go into the bunkers, folks.
The ones that...
What's that?
The plant equipment.
Has it got anything like US on it?
No.
Mad, though, isn't it? So this is we're actually in the thingamabob room, folks. This is guardhouse. So before you go into the site where the bombs are stored, you'd have to pass through here. Gates outside. And this goes up to an observation tower. This is crazy, isn't it? Just come from there, that's the guardhouse. So they come up here. This is like a little observation tower.
I'm observing you. Got no signal up here, though.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Counterweight.
Really easy, look.
It can't open it from the top.
No, so let's not shut it.
Should we push on?
I'm not sure how you get around. Into that side, there's another fence. expect to be here today, did you?
No, not at all.
We'll go for the open gate, I think.
Alright.
Probably go through it and we'll be able to get back. I haven't, not yet. So Greenham Common's got the same one as this, isn't it? Similar.
That wind.
It's got writing on this, munitions maintenance. What's that?
Copy. Behind you, you've got the intercom panel.
I think in some of the ammo stores at this base, it's got pictures like that inside them.
Intercom.
Wow. Old fashioned as well, a bit of wires.
Yeah.
Wow.
How thick that glass
is. Army soldiers have been shooting at that, haven't they?
Yeah.
The bulletproof glass, folks, that's what it looks like.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Right.
Into the base that's in use.
Yeah.
Guardhouse. This looks even older.
Oh. Oh, I thought you found something really cool then.
Look at the curtains.
Not fire, it's just rot, isn't it?
Vandalism, maybe.
Maybe, yeah. The wood does look...
Oh, maybe it's... Oh,
yeah. It is rot, isn't it?
Maybe there was equipment or something in there and they ripped it apart.
Look at the white on the wood. Whiteness.
Yeah.
Asbestos sheet in there. Aircon or something.
Just AC to DC power. Don't know.
Wow. What's going on here? Mum.
It's a planner.
Oh, yeah, there's probably a lot of equipment buried in here. It's a bit unfortunate, folks. Yeah, this is not much of a... And you've got the old toilets and stuff, folks. Both sides of the fence. There's the guardhouse. What's around there?
There's one little room there, but nothing. But there's a wall there, there's more that way.
And this is the other room. Oh,
there's a picture of planes right there. You wanted to see the car parts, didn't you?
No.
Door handles. Mm-hmm. American style door handles.
That's
At least I don't need my light. Look at this. That's cool. That's from the base times, isn't it?
The 1988, US. I reckon, because it says Wushi 88 over there.
Look at this. See, that's history, historic, and it's just left in the elements. Toilets.
Shower here.
The windows are still in.
Look. Got quite a short
unit. Bit of a compact one.
Right.
Oh, the Americans and. The American plugs, folks. In English. Leave on. Wonder who wrote that. What's that?
It's
just, a wall.
Thought, why has it got more roofing felt on it if it's a wall?
Oh no, that's for the. Very strange to explore a building that hasn't got a roof on it, folks. Look at that. Oh, you've seen that. That's an old classic. Wow, we found some sort of plant room. That chimney's blown off or been ripped down. Bloody hell. Plant room.
I didn't realise quite so much had been stripped like this, did you?
No. From the outside it looks sort of fairly
used.
A little bit, a couple of doors missing. What's that then? Aircon.
So what's that cable coming in? Just this, look.
The old copper had been nicked.
No, it's just been cut off, hasn't it? It's been disconnected. See, look, three phase. One, two, three.
So what's the yellow cable?
One of the phases. There's three phase coming in. Your house has one.
Transformer? I've never seen one like that before.
No,
little baby one.
Short, I don't know. Something else around, isn't it? Demolished, I don't
Let's do this one. Oh, what? This is different. Look at that. What? This is a safe. Like a safe room. Bloody hell. Combination 50. Is it not open the other side?
I can put the key in and then you set the combination.
Yeah.
The key and you set the combination. That is a safe.
wonder what's in there. What's this?
I'd like one in the hallway.
See, the Geiger count is still ticking. Bloody helicopter coming back, folks. Oh no, maybe not.
We do this one and then that one. We've done this whole half of the song.
Yeah. Got the carpets down there. Oh, that's creepy. Bloody hell.
Well, the active bit and not active bit. Look at that, there's more bomb stores up there.
What's the guy cat saying?
Me too.
I think we should go back to the main bit. Oh yeah, they've ripped a hell of a lot out though, like you say, criminals. Put your guns in there, folks. Sidearms, and then you go through into the weapons store. Look at all barbed wire up there. This is American, folks. Is that American barbed wire? Proper lethal, that. Sharp as anything. Get the old head cut on that, folks. No way. What's that?
This is like a checkpoint, isn't it?
Yeah.
And you've got a double fence here with no man's land in the middle. It's like it's two different parts.
Again, going back to Greenham Common had a similar thing to this, to get into the nuclear weapons part of it. So I reckon this was the nuclear weapons bit. It's just, it stands out a mile, doesn't it?
Right, we're
going
to go to this one.
Yeah. Look at the wire, look, the whole lot, that section of wire is absolutely just ripped up. Is that plant room equipment?
Huh?
Plant room equipment in there. Wow. Oh. These are filters, look. Not to be used for human consumption. Nearest first aid. Danger hole, high voltage.
Look at that, peas are still in there.
You are?
Peas are still in there.
Mad. Wow, this is interesting.
The winch equipment, the lights.
Winch?
Where the winch is from up on the thing, look.
Camping bed.
Yeah. Isn't that army training? You know?
Yeah.
It's two beds.
What was that?
So over the years it's been used for different things. I wonder if they could, you know, cadets or something like that.
Yeah.
What was it?
Doesn't look that old, does it? What do you reckon?
Well, if it's been used for something else. But yeah.
Is there anything like that then?
Yeah. Ammo land. If it can possibly happen, it will happen here.
I can't believe all the doors have been ripped off. I mean ripped off. Look at those footprints. What's this parachute stuff?
End guy strap.
Yeah. Right, do you reckon that?
It's training and it's come out of one of the planes.
Yeah.
I think we're done.
I wouldn't want to push it too much.